In sports news, two prep football coaches are resigning. Heritage High School coach Tim James says the time is right for him to step down and let someone else take over. And John Allen, coach at Chattanooga's Central High School, has resigned following the Pounders' loss in their playoff game. Allen will remain at the school for the time being as a teacher. Also, Coahulla Creek High School coach Jared Hamlin is also leaving. He was told by school officials his contract wouldn't be renewed.